Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Shadow Keep. And welcome back to the final. That's right, the final episode of Dying Light. The previous episode, we turned on the generator so we can run the decontamination.
Push the button by the door to begin the process.
To see Mr. Cannon. We're going to watch some zombies blow up, I think. Bye with zombies! Bye! Oh, yeah, you're dying. So tired, so weak. We gotta finish up the clinic mission, and then we are after Rais. Finally! I'm so excited. This game has been phenomenal through and through, ladies and gentlemen, and I've loved every moment of it. And I cannot wait to replay it, either.
Alright, now you can come in.
Yay! We actually get to meet him.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute.
Hopefully this does it. Hopefully we have a cure! Can't wait! The shit that we have been through, ladies and gentlemen. The shit we have been through.
Alright, we'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey! That's him.
Amir.
That's the GRE operative.
$10. Looks like him.
Amir.
Yes, Amir.
Yes, Amir. No. Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now, I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions.
No shit.
These people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, let's go after Rais. And the GRE. It says contact the GRE, so we gotta run through here. Get back my machete. No, not my pistol. Some areas in this game is ridiculous. It's brighter than shit out. In some areas, and some areas you get into it and it's like really, really, really dark. Throws me off. Resident Evil 7's the same way as well. Actually, I think they just did an update for Resident Evil 7. I guess you have high definition mode, but I haven't really got to do that. It's kind of the reason why today you guys are watching this instead of Resident Evil 7. For some reason, XSplit is not working properly with Resident Evil, so I'm kind of like a thought and have to figure it out. Oh, we gotta run.
Doc, I'll be careful.
Where are we going?
Just need to figure out where things stand.
It's nighttime too, so we gotta make it all the way. Oh, actually, not that far. Not that far indeed. So we'll just run through here and do our best not to fuck up. Please don't tell me it's going to take us through sewers. I do not want to do the sewers at all. Oh! Ooh. Cha-ching. Looks like we got to make it to that spot right there. Ooh, that's going to hurt a little bit. Cha-ching, there's one. Oh. Ow, there's my legs. My legs. Come on, grab my hook. Cha-ching. Oh. Oh, no. No. How could you? How could you? We're so close. Grab the hook has his issues.
Got a special deal for you.
So we know where we gotta go, right there. Okay. Thank God it didn't take us too far. Thank God it didn't take us that far. I would like to be able to, I guess not. Do my backwards. Ooh, baby!
Hey, Troy.
There we go.
Give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
Yes, let's have our little talk.
What are you going to tell them?
Tell them they're
everything.
They're assholes and they're douchebags, and I'm not gonna play their stupid fucking game. Haha.
This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rais, where are you?
Exactly where I should.
Fuck this douchebag want.
Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I will fucking kill you.
Oh, we're gonna do more than that. I'll send him right back to fucking hell.
We are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
Oh.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Ooh, blueprint.
No, no, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see.
What's he mean?
I have made a deal with our GRE brothers. Using your very own communicator, no less.
You asshole.
They know I have all of Dr. Zara's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do.
Oh, fuck you, Rais. Fuck you.
Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch.
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
That's right. Oh, we're gonna finish this, all right. Be the end of you, Rais. It'll be the end of you! So, where do we gotta go? Oh, nighttime. Oh! That hurt a lot. Come on, get up there, Crane. You can do it. Ooh, there's a bar and grill here. After this is over, I'm gonna get myself a beer. Oh, there's one of those douchebags. Sorry, zombie. I see you, but don't have time for you. I believe there is a fast travel spot over here. Is there not? I do not remember. I thought there was. There's one of them challenges. Oh, I guess not. Well, since we gotta go to Rais's tower, it looks like we're gonna have to go through. Looks like we're gonna have to go through the sewers. Damn it! I don't like those sewers. You can't make me. I don't wanna. You can't. Oh, it sucks. Sewers sucks major. Damn you, Rais. How exactly? Oh, right here. Excuse me. I'm trying to get through here, you dumb obstacle. I should be safely be able to run through. Right there. I'm so dreading this right now. Alright, I guess if it's gonna make us. I am not looking forward to this shit. Not looking forward to this shit at all. But we gotta do what we gotta do. I'm gonna try and avoid as many of these zombies as possible. The sooner we get to Rise, the sooner we can end this. Move! Get out of my way! See ya! Remember, just like yesterday. Run to the sewers. Oop, did not mean to slide there. Oh, look at the haziness. Aw, hell no. Whoa, there's too much shit here. Too many things. Aha, that's right, we gotta go this way. Ow. Bastard. Spit shit at me. Move your ass, crane. We have to go here. Jump into the water. Gotta love being able to memorize previous areas explored. Makes it easier not to get lost. I love it. I love it so much. Oh, no. Get off me. I don't care. And I believe this is it. Out of the sewers. Cha-ching. Extraction. Rise made a deal with the GRE, and now he's about to escape from Ron with the rest of Sierra's research. I can't let that happen, and Rise knows it. That's right, Rise. Fear the crane. Oh, shit. Look at the pretty colors. Car hopping, anybody? That's what's on the menu today. Whoa. Ching. Bada bada bing bang. Looks like his compound is over here. So we're going to try and avoid as much as possible to get here. Really? It says we're in a safe zone. Can I get it here? Or did I F up somewhere? Don't think I'm supposed to be here, but doesn't look like it. Looks like I'm gonna have to run around. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, thankfully for us, we're not very too far off, so ow. Please let me. Damn it. It's not gonna let us. Shit, how do we get up here? How is it we supposed to get over there? Aw, you son of a bitch. I'm confused here. Oh, come on. Nope. Jesus Christ. Okay, we doing something wrong here, ladies and gentlemen. I feel we're doing something wrong here. I feel it. I feel it. I feel it. Because yeah, that's this place right there. Oh, wow. Apparently, we did something wrong. That's okay, we're here, though. It's time to put him out of his miseries. You're about to enter the game finale. This part of the game is played in single player, and you cannot return to the other maps. You will be able to come back to Exploheron after finishing the game and loading the last save. Do you want to continue? Hell yeah, let's do this. Let's get this done and over with. It's time to put Rais out of his misery. Soon's bitch. Whoa, what happened? We walk into freaking us hallucinating. Great. Grand. Fantastico. Oh, I can't see where shit. Follow the markers. That's all we have to do is follow the markers.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
Oh, we're better.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What?
We gotta make to the top of this fucking...
What a brilliant idea.
What a dick. Hey, buddy.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
Ow! Oh, shitstorm. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. I am not dealing with any of these guys. Hey, big dude. Goodbye, big dude. See you all later. Yep, gotta go right now. Oh, shit. Where are we at? Gotta go down? Does that mean in this tunnel? Ah, for shit.
God damn it.
Great. Nope, science this. Okay. It says get out of the sewers. Oh, fuck no. Not these things. I hate these things. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, even better. Nope, nope. Nope, gotta keep moving. We gotta keep moving. We have to keep moving. Oh my god. Whoa. Ow, are you fucking kidding me? Damn bastards. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do that again. We know these fuckers are not gonna do. Aye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Aha! Don't like to be shined with the light, do ya? Alley-oop! Oh, come on. Ow, ow, ow. That's gonna slow us down. Ow. Sounds like there's another one. What's up, bitch? Woo! Zip line! Now that's for a speedy leave. I don't even know if anyone's gonna go. Ow! Gotta heal up. Gotta heal up. Oh, hey, big boy. Oh, there's another one. Gotta go. Oh, no. How far we gotta run through this? This is miserable. Oh, my God. Hey, but asshole. Goodbye. Ladder, 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 ladder. Whew. Oh my god, we made it. Aha! That's what you get, bitches. That is what you guys get. Yay, we got out of the sewers. Thank god, I hate the freaking sewers. Ugh! Pursue evaded. Hell yeah.
An entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud.
Now we gotta make it through that.
Accept an offering to the king.
Oh shit. Says meet Rais at the top of the building, okay?
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
Ooh, baby. Oh, an elevator. It's gonna take us all the way to the top. How convenient.
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment.
I don't want no cop up from you, asshole. I just want this machete in your stomach.
Played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
You're telling me, Crane, this elevator's taking forever. Oh, it's not taking us to the top. Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, it's gonna stop right here. You couldn't take me up another floor? Damn you! Ah, no. I don't have to wrestle with all this shit. It's gonna make this even worse. Where are we going? Ooh, stairs. Stairs? Aha! Up here.
Crane.
Come here!
I thought you would come.
We've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rais betrayed us all.
No shit!
I'm way up there, Crane. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can, and you can come back.
Damn. All right, so we gotta run here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nobody wanted to listen. Get off my crane. Goodbye. My crane.
Karim managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
Bye.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field.
Ooh! Ooh! Gotta go upstairs. Oh my god. Ah, crap. Oh, what's this shit? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? Out of all things, you're gonna make me deal with this shit. Run. Ah, this teething platform crap is not good. Oh, you gotta be crapping me. They blow up now? They're suiciders? Oh, shit. Shit. What the hell? Really? You evil game. Sometimes this game pisses me off. How far do we gotta go up here? Ooh, there we go. There's a ladder. Ooh, we're almost through this. We just got, like, probably 100 more stories to go. Damn! Hey, what's up, big fella? Can't get me because I'm in a cage.
Allow me to add to your suffering.
Rais, when I get up there, I swear. You better not mess with me. I'm just going to kill you. That's what's going to happen. I'm going to kill you anyways. I know I got to be a better man here, but I'm going to kill you. After all the shit you've put me through, and I've had to deal with, What's up, buddy? Bye. Aha. That's what you get. You mess with a crane on a crane, you're gonna get the boot. Oh. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. Jump now! Oh my god. Woo! Oh my god, this is insane.
Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
I want to be in a part of the club. No, hell no.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
Of course, you are the top douchebag of the douchebaggery club, so we shall disband it here and now. Oh my god, I almost fell. Oh, come on. Oh, thank god. Thank God for markers, because I would not know what to do.
Poor Crane, so consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge.
Well, maybe if you wouldn't kill my friends, maybe this wouldn't happen. If you just gave me the file to begin with, and not being a complete douchebag. Oh, okay, now I'm weak. Damn it. Please, Crane, get up there. Thank you. Right there. Last floor to go up. And bitch, you will mine.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman. You're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc?
It doesn't matter how many people it depends on. There's people depending on that fucking thing. You better give it to me. Oh, hell. Oop. Oh, right in the throat. I didn't realize there was a action button. Let's try that again, folks.
How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
Not make that mistake. Ooh, it still hit me though. Ow. That's gotta hurt like hell. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay, we gotta fight. Let's do this, bitch.
You're right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Whoa.
He died with his brother in this city.
Oh, we're gonna do it this style.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what
we're just gonna do it. Action button. Come on, dude. You gotta beat him. Punch him. Do something. Thank you. Whoa, almost. Ooh.
I will teach you, Craig.
Smash an F button, bitch.
Sit alongside me.
No, no shit. Nice one, Crane. Right in the stomach. How you like that, Suleiman? How's your tummy feeling now?
Yes. Go on.
Do it, Crane!
Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one. You're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
You tell him, Crane. It's gotta hurt so fucking bad.
Do not leave me like this, Crane.
Damn right I am.
Just take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Yeah, please, Jesus. Got the data. Oh look, it's Jerry assholes. Hello. Oh shit! Oh, 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 grab it! Oh, fuck.
The tables have turned. In the blink of an eye. If I were trapped in Iran, this wound would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death.
Come on, Crane, you gotta get yourself out of this, bro.
While the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Or resist, and doom this city along with you. You have until a count of five. One, two!
All right, here!
I didn't expect the game to end like this. Oh! 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 Right in the throat!
Let's ask for a decision, asshole!
Damn. Crane's got some fucking endurance there. Not only is he wounded with a knife in his left arm, he's hanging by the left arm and just pulls it off. Man, that was amazing. Oh.
Now what do you want?
Rais already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here.
I don't care.
Take the rest of the research and come with us.
Not gonna be
nope.
A lot of reasons
not
to
happening.
You go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Hey, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Yeah, you tell him, Crane! Yeah, go away, assholes! Nobody likes you anyways! Hey, Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong.
Ooh, nice!
Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Yeah. Guess we're gonna go after Camden?
Speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Wow. Okay, that's the end. Wow. Damn, I was not expecting that to be the end. But all right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming out today and hanging out with me. I do apologize that the video is very late, but I've had issues with XSplit all morning long, and this video is, I've had to do so much editing and try to scavenge, so I appreciate everybody's patience, and yet again, thank you everybody. On a final note, I do that every fucking time with this game. Dying Light was fantastic, it was awesome, I can't wait to play it again. I'm not quite ready to do my after game review, something new that I'm going to do with all my Let's Plays on here on the channel, because we are currently, in a way, not done with Dying Light. We still have the Dying Light, the following DLC that we're going to commence here soon. Not right away, because I have Resident Evil 7, and For Honor comes out in a couple days, and I've already shown that off quite a bit on the channel, and everybody really, really enjoyed it. So we're going to play around with that for a few days, and then we're going to jump right back into Dying Light the following. So thank you yet again, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out and hanging out with me playing some Dying Light. And as always, I will see you all in the next episode of Dying Light the following. Have a good one. Bye, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and also share this video, as it helps me to grow my channel. If you haven't done it already, please hit that subscribe button and follow me on my epic journey to 1,000 subscribers and making YouTube a full-time career. Also, if you have Twitter, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/shadow_Zaly, where you'll get updates on when new videos are available. Last but not least, don't forget to check me out on Twitch, where I do my live streams at twitch.tv/ShadowZaly, and hang out with me live in chat. And as always, everyone, I'll see you all in the next video. Later.